I wanted to capture the beauty and the strength and the love in the Black community. And there's so much beauty. Even though you don't have a lot of money, there's so much culture, music, the dancing, and everyday people are beautiful and have their own integrity and beauty.